Want to know how to use or enable voice commands in Waze? Well, no worries. In this video, I'm going to show you an easy step-by-step guide on how to do it. It's super simple, so let's get right into it. Now, first up, simply open up your Waze application, and once you're there, make sure you're logged in, and you should be provided with this info right here. Now, once you're there here, just simply select this hamburger icon, and then hit towards settings. That should be right below inbox. Now, once you're on the settings, just simply hit towards voice and sound. That should be right below map display. Now, once you've selected voice and sound, you should be seeing voice commands, and there should be two of them: Google Assistant or dictation. So for easiness, you can just simply hit towards Google Assistant, and now make sure Swan Map is enabled, and you can also enable Cornet Drive Info. Now, if you want to also enable or allow OK Google Dictation, just simply select this icon right here. Now this will direct you to instructions where you can just simply enable OK Google just like this. And that's it, super simple and easy. And after you have followed the instructions, you can just simply start navigating, start the Waze app, and then your voice commands should be enabled. I hope this video helped. If it did, make sure to like, subscribe, and tune in with us for more of these videos. See you in the next one.